Hey there, welcome back to Zimist Coded. Are you struggling with unit measurements in MS Word? Don't worry, I've got you covered. Today, I'm going to show you how to change the unit of measurement from inches to centimeters, or any unit you prefer. Let's dive right in. First, open your Word document. Next, go to the View tab and make sure the ruler is checked so you can see it clearly. Right now, you'll notice the measurements are in inches. Now, let's try to insert a shape so we can see the measurement, which is in inches by default. 1. Go to the Insert tab. 2. Click on Shapes and select any shape you like. 3. Drag on the page to include it. From the Size group of the Shape Format tab, you can see that the measurement is in inches. How then do we change it to centimeters? To change the unit of measurement, 1. Head over to the File tab. 2. Select Options. 3. In the Word Options dialog box, go to the Advanced tab. 4. Scroll down until you reach the Display section. Here you'll see an option that says Show Measurements in Units Of. Currently, it's set to inches. Click on the drop-down menu and select centimeters or any other unit you prefer. 5. Click OK to apply the changes. And there you have it. Now, when you look at the ruler, you'll see the measurements have changed to centimeters. The distance between the numbers is smaller, indicating the change was successful. The shape you inserted earlier will also reflect the new measurement units. When you check the Size group of the Shape Format tab, you'll see the dimensions are now in centimeters. Easy, right? If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more awesome videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.